Staying with football, the UAE's Olympic captain Hamdan Al-Khamali says he is looking forward to London 2012 and the chance to lead the UAE onto an Olympic pitch for the very first time, as Nani Edwards reports.
Hamdan Al-Khamali is no stranger to firsts. At the tender age of 23, he's the first Emirati player to have cut a deal to play in Europe. In January this year, he joined the prestigious Olympique Lyonnais club in France's Ligue 1 on a six-month loan from Abu Dhabi's Al Wada club, where he's been playing since 2006.
I'm happy to be the first UAE professional footballer in Europe. To be here in a big club like Lyon boosts me a lot. But I have to thank Al Wada, their officials and their fans for giving me this opportunity to be in Lyon.
While Al Wada would be sad to see him leave, Al-Khamali has the option of a permanent switch to the French OL, and it seems like his heart is set on hitting the big time in Europe.
I want to carry on in Europe. My ambition are not just to play in Lyon, but to go to big leagues in Europe, play alongside big players in Europe. I am still young. I hope to carry on in Europe.
For the moment, however, he'll have to distract himself from his European ambitions and focus clearly on UAE football, with his and his country's Olympic debut only weeks away.
For the first time in the UAE history, we qualified to the London Olympics. Everyone knows the importance of this event, and we are happy to be in it. We'll play against big teams like Britain, the home side. We'll play in big stadiums like Wembley and Old Trafford. This will boost our confidence a lot. We want to prove wrong those who think the UAE team is weak.
While the Group A draw against Great Britain, Uruguay and Senegal won't be easy to cruise through, he's looking forward to the chance to show the world the UAE side is a force to be reckoned with. Noni Edwards, Emirates News.